guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. And today's video is all about clothes that girls should have. It's the second part of the girls must have series. So let's start our video. Okay, so let's start our video. Please don't mind the background. जैसे कि मेरा बर्थडे था, ये डेकोरेशन मेरे बर्थडे की है. In girls must have series, I thought of sharing some essential clothing for girls. That girls should have and are mandatory, and that is black, also lavender. Lavender is very much favorite. Okay, so let's start a video. Should have this kind of black t-shirts or any color. So yeah, girls should definitely have t-shirts in colors of white, black, red, and whichever funky colors which you love tend to have in our wardrobe, and we can just grab them and just get ready. Okay, so jackets are a must. Ab jackets mein bhi there are very different kinds of colors. There are blues, there are blacks, so you can opt for your favorite color ka jackets. So yeah, jackets are a must in winters. Also, girls should have a blue jeans in their wardrobe. I should not tell you how important blue jeans are, because we can pair them with any color. Mostly you can pair blue jeans with white t-shirts or white shirts, and they are a very simple but like very nice combination. So yes, blue jeans is a must. I also like black color because it goes with any outfit. Black jeans is a must have. Okay, so you should have this kind of white t-shirts. These are very go-to and very handy. You can wear them anywhere, and they are like cool. So yeah, white t-shirt must have. You should have jumpsuit. Like, it's not mandatory, but these are like cute little outfits that you can wear to any time when you go out with your friends or having any outing such as. So you should have a jumpsuit. Jumpsuits are of different kinds, like some are short, some are long. So depending on your choice, make sure that it suits you. So not compulsory, but you should have. I mean, it gives a different kind of look, and just you have to wear the jumpsuit and tie a pony or whatever, and you're good to go. So jumpsuits must, as winters are around. So I love these kinds of sweaters, you know. This is my favorite one. It's from H&M. So yes, you can have this type of, you know, big wale sweaters jo like you can pair up with any hot pant or like jeans or any skirt. You can wear them with leather skirts, so it looks beautiful. This one is my favorite. Oh yeah, you should have these kinds of sweaters. Soft hote hain, they are like cotton. So yeah, these kinds of sweaters are a must have. Crop tops. I think crop tops should be in a girl's wardrobe, because you can use your crop tops in very many things. I mean, you can wear your crop tops with saris, you can wear your crop top with high waist jeans, you can wear a crop top with low waist jeans, and it looks beautiful. Crop tops are my favorite one. It's kind of a shirt, and so yeah, crop tops are a must have. Okay, now when you ask me about the color in crop top, there's not such a particular type of a color. You should have crop tops in every variety. I mean, jaise bhi aapko acha lagta hai pehenna. I like wearing off shoulders very much. So yeah, crop tops is a must. And get this full sleeves wala crop top, or you can have like off shoulders. I love off shoulders crop tops. So you can have this kind of crop tops. These are like, you can wear them in any party or any gathering you're going, and like they are good to go. You can pair them with any high waist jeans and or any type of a skirt, and you can wear beautiful earrings, tie a pony or keep your hair straight, and it looks just fine. So crop tops are a must. Jackets. Have one particular jacket, like जैसे मेरे पास ये white वाला है. This is from H&M, and girls should have these kinds of jackets, especially in winters. किसी भी top पर आप easily carry कर सकते हो. So yeah, jackets, there are like very different, you get in different textures, you get in different materials, it's of different pattern, like mere thode se ribbed wale hai. So jackets are a must in winters. You should have these kinds of leather skirts. You can wear them in any party or जहाँ पे भी आपको preferable लगता है, you can wear these kinds of skirts. ये बहुत easily आप purchase कर सकते हो किसी भी shop से. And you should have a leather skirt because it adds a different vibe to your dressing and it just look very good. So yeah, take this as a recommendation. Have a leather skirt or a leather jacket also. It gives a very different look. So yeah, leather skirt or a leather jacket is a must. We also start some Indian kapde, Indian must-haves that you should have. Okay, so you can have these kinds of anarkalis jo aap kisi bhi function mein pehen sako. This is the anarkali I stitched for my friend's wedding. So yeah, this is my anarkali. ओके सो अब जब आप अनारकली लेते हो सो यू कैन बाय देम और ऑल्सो यू कैन स्टिच देम. ये मैंने स्टिच करवाया था. सो या लाइक मैं रिकमेंड करूँगी इफ़ यू आर हैविंग अनारकली, मेक यूज़ ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स विद दैट अनारकली. आई मीन जो भी कलर उस अनारकली में होता है इसलिए उसमें कुछ ना कुछ कलर्स जैसे मिक्स होंगे. जैसे मेरा ये पूरा येलो है बट इट हैज़ दिस काइंड ऑफ पर्पल एंड गोल्डन कलर के डॉट्स. So I can pair this with golden also and I can pair this with this purple also. So yeah, ऐसे छोटे छोटे अगर आपके dresses में colors होते हैं try and mix and match them. ऐसे ज़रूरी नहीं है हर बार new outfit लेना. And of course if you can, you can. But this is a tip I की जैसे कोई भी Indian outfit होता है आपके पास में, जैसे कोई कुर्ती हो गई या फिर ऐसे अनारकलीज हो गए, you can always pair them with matching colors and you have a whole new outfit. So anarkalis are a must. जैसे Indian weddings होती है या कोई भी ऐसे function होता है, you wear best in those functions. So anarkali is a must have. Whichever color you like, you can pair them with any, you know, matching color that suits that dress. So yeah, anarkali is a must. Okay, this is a very important tip that I am going to give you all is these are blouses. Okay, so let me tell you all of girls we love wearing saris, but not all the time. There are like preferred function, we like dress up in all those Indian kind of a vibe. So yeah, I give you a tip, you should have these kinds of blouse, especially in black, golden and white color, because these are the three colors that goes with almost every sari. You know, black to sab par jata hi jata hai, but have a golden blouse. You can pair this with any lehenga, any sari. So yeah, blouses mein please have these three. So blouses in these three shades are a must have. You can stitch them aur aajkal to ready made blouses bhi milte hain, you just have to alter it. So it's your choice whether you want to stitch or go for a ready made. You should have these type of ghagra hi kehte hain lehenga, whatever. I bought this from Rajasthan जब हम ट्रिप पर गए थे. तो या एक्चुअली इसमें क्या होता है ना, देर आर लाइक डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ कलर्स इन दिस. लाइक इसमें येलो है, पिंक है, ब्लू है, पर्पल है. सो ट्राई एंड हैव अ काइंड ऑफ अ लहंगा कैन वेयर विद डिफरेंट कलर के दुपट्टे हो गए या तो फिर आई मीन चोली हो गई. सो यू कैन वेयर, ऑब्वियसली हर किसी के पास में 5-6 लहंगे तो होंगे नहीं, एंड इफ होंगे इट्स बेटर, इट्स गुड. बट एक या दो ऐसे लहंगे होने ही चाहिए दैट यू कैन पेयर अप विद मल्टीपल कलर की चोली, डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ दुपट्टा. सो या आई वुड रिकमेंड हैविंग अ ब्यूटिफुल लहंगा दैट यू pair with maximum color ki choli and dupattes. Okay, so lehenga, a beautiful lehenga is a must have. And I think ek black midi ya ek black long skirt is a must have. I mean ye thoda sa crushed hai, please ignore it. And yeah, this is my full length long skirt. So yeah, I think a long skirt, having a black long skirt is like very important. Like you can pair them up with any color ka top and it will go right on. Please do have a black color ka skirt which is a full length or whichever length you like. But I would prefer having a long skirt, black color ka skirt. So yeah, you can pair this up with any color ka t-shirt. You can pair them up with shirts for this. So do give it a try and let me know if you are trying any of my tips. I would be grateful and I would also be like motivated to make such kind of videos to help you all. So yeah, black color ka long skirt is a must. Okay, so one last thing is a black dress. This is a short black dress. You can wear this in any kind of party, you should have this in your wardrobe as it is very useful. And black short dress is like, oh my god, short dress. So yeah, black short dress is a must. So I think I've done. Also, some extra tips I would like to give you. Have slips, you know, of different colors, trying to experiment. Have different color ki slips. So just pair them up with any jacket, any shrug, or any like shirt kind of a thing that will cover your this portion. This is some extra tip that I'm giving you from my side. So yeah, do let me know how you like my video, and if you like it, please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe my channel. And if you feel that you should advise me any video topics, do write it in the comment box below. Bye guys.